Hello, my friends, and welcome back to another episode of Dark Souls 3 with me, Notorious BLT. First thing we're going to do today is look at a couple souls. Look at the soul of Yorm the Giant, one of the twisted souls, steeped in strength. Used to acquire numerous souls or transposed to extract its true strength, Yorm is the descendant of an ancient conqueror, but was asked by the very people once subjugated to lead them. Serving as both a weighty blade and a stone-hard shield. Okay, so he subjugated some people and then was asked to lead them? Strange. Alright, the other thing we got is this. Let's see. Lonely Yorm became a Lord of Cinder to put the profaned flame to rest, knowing full well that those who spoke of him as Lord were quite insincere. Oh, that's kind of interesting. So, Oh crap, what else did I have here? Was it the light crossbow? Yeah, it was the light crossbow, and then we had a shield of some kind. Not the shield I want. Hell are you, shield? You're in here somewhere, damn it. Where are you, shield? Is this the one? Is it a really good kite shield? I think that's the guy. Yeah. And we also had our pyromancy flame. Oh no, we had the torch and then pyromancy flame. Why do I have two torches? Did I buy another one without thinking? I think I did. Damn. Oh, hell's places, god damn it. Okay. God damn, man. That last episode took it out of me so bad. Alright. Let's go to this bonfire here. So let's poke this first, see what if it does anything. No? I was just thinking maybe after the fight, maybe it does something. I guess not. What does this say? Look carefully. Mm-hmm. Man, that was a goddamn rough fight. Wait a minute. Wait a second here. What in the hell? Oh, wait, no. I think I know what's going on. Right. Okay, so the hallway is right out here, but that... Aha. Okay. I gotcha. Never mind. We don't need to mess with that. So there's a spot in Erythiel that I'd like... Well, I kind of wanted to show you, but I don't want to spoil anything for anybody, so I'm just going to say this. There's a miracle that I got. I believe it's this one. Yeah. Miracle of Doris, the deranged evangelist, summons great insect swarm to feast on foes. Those who linger too long on the brink of the deep will often slip. Doris is sure to have wallowed in this darkness, intoxicated by its peril. If you want to know how to get that, my suggestion to you is go to Erythiel. And the area where I believe it's the very first crystal lizard leads you to, go there. You're looking for an illusion. You're looking for an illusion. Just one. Just one illusion. That's it. I'm not going to say anything else. All right, let's see what people have to say.
Welcome home, Ashen Speaker. Ashen One, to be unkinsed.
Yes, we know that. Thank you.
Farewell.
What about Lodleth? Does he have anything else to say? Hello, Lodleth, my little friend.
Aha, that return. So?
Yes, indeed.
Ah, most illustrious, fine kindling for the thrones, is it not? Each soul truly worthy of lordship. And all slain by thy hand. Mm. Oh, I have no qualms. In fact,
okay, so he has absolutely nothing else to say.
Now.
About that. That's a little disappointing. I thought that at least he would have something interesting to say. Oh my god, I forgot to check the soul transposition bits. We are also going to level. I'm going to be leveling in just a moment. But first, I would like to actually see what he has for transposition thingies. That looks like... Holy shit, what the hell? Yorm's Great Shield. Great Shield used long ago by Yorm the Giant. Increases the user's poise. As a lord, Yorm risked everything and fought unflinchingly as a one-man vanguard. Following the loss of the one he wished to protect, he forsook his shield. Huh. Wait, what was this? Oh, yes, okay. Let's see. Great machete wielded long ago by Yorm the Giant. Yorm once lumbered on the front lines with a great shield, but one day, in place of his shield, a left hand notch was added to this machete, enabling the smashing technique that would become the legacy of his later years. And that has a war cry. This has shield bash. Wow. My greatsword. Oh, that's more of Sullivan stuff, right? We've already read all these, I'm almost certain. Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. Anything else that seems newish? No? Okay. Wait, did that say Astora's spear? Or no, Arster's spear. Okay, I think we already know about Arster. At least, I'm pretty sure we've at least noticed some things about him. And there's nobody else here, huh? A single other person. All right, well, let's go put this on Yorm's throne, which I believe is the largest. This guy probably isn't going to say much else. Oh, no, that's right. He's back with Rosaria's fingers. Right. This is Yorm, yes? Giant of the Profane Capital. God damn, that is a big-ass skull. And poor Sigurd. I really want to go back and try that fight again. But see if I can actually do it without him dying? I don't know if that's even possible. Yeah, I don't know if that's even possible. But it would be really cool if we could.
Ashen one.
I may try to do that on my knight, maybe. And if something cool happens, I will show you all. But I'm not anticipating anything super fantastic. Let's see if anybody else has anything to say.
There I am. Heed my fear, the home of Pyre, undoubtedly. But who's to say that this...
You know, we might as well do this. I have, like, a bazillion and a half shards. Okay, I don't have any more large shards, though. Poop.
Do not be gone for long. What is... Back again, I suppose this means you... I don't mean to see anything.
Okay, so he's not saying anything different. That's fine.
Come again.
There aren't any sorceries that I can really mess with. Hey, girl. What's up?
Oh, champ, do you wish...
Oh, no, I want to talk to you.
No, in my home of Kai, we
all right, fine.
Have a pleasant.
It is a little frustrating that they don't say anything different, but I mean, I can't really expect everybody to always be saying different things all the time.
Ah, hello again. Thank goodness. Yes. There is one thing that there is a darkness within man. Whether the fear will spot is up to you.
Yeah, I don't know.
There is one.
Okay, no, I don't care about
do
that.
You stay safe.
Oh, and in one piece. You can.
Okay, he still doesn't have anything different to say. I'm tempted to buy these Titanite scales. I am tempted, but I don't think we're going to. No. All right, let's talk to the crazy dark lady, who I'm still almost certain is a dark wraith.
Speak, honorable lord. Ah, good tidings. The time is the girl of Zenith.
Yeah, she's not saying anything else. I'm gonna buy it just because.
Till.
Oh, something else I discovered while I was playing on another character. Apparently throwing knives actually scale really well with dex, and firebombs actually scale really well with strength. Oddly enough.
Ah, just what neat.
You got anything else to say?
Weapon?
Nope, I don't. Okay, I don't care. Don't care. And we don't have... Oh, went the wrong way there. Okay, I only have one chunk, and I think I need, like, four? Yeah, I think I need four for the next upgrade. Alright. Where you at, lady? There you are.
Welcome up.
How much do I need for this? Jesus.
Very well.
You know what? It probably goes up every time we level. Or maybe it's every time we gain a dark sigil? I don't know. Shoot. I want to use that Demon's Great Axe, but I really don't. Crap. I don't want to spend too much. You know, we can get the points for that later. I don't really need it. We're doing pretty good with the Great Axe. Although, god damn it. Hang on.
Farewell.
How much do I need of each to use the stinking Great Axe? Where'd you go? There you are. 12 and 12. Yeah. All right, well, fine.
Very well, then take it.
This will give us some more specific defenses, right? Magic and fire, lightning, and dark. Holy shit. All right. Well, let's do it then. Let's get one of each. No, it's not the most useful level up, but that's fine. And what do we have for... Okay, we have... What's that? Heavy bolts? Yeah. So we need more lightning bolts.
Ah.
Is it you that sells them? I can never freaking remember. No, you've got wood bolts and nothing else.
Ashen one.
For the crossbow. Let's go to Grey Rat. What's up, dude?
Oh.
Alright. Okay.
Goodbye.
Mm-hmm. Oh, man. Alright, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Oh, wait, I'm embered. Oh, God, there's gonna be invaders everywhere. God damn it. I say that because, we're going back. We're going back. To this place. Now, this area that we're coming into right now, I believe I mentioned in the last episode, I accidentally went in here a little bit with my knight, but only in the outer area, only in the outer courtyard. In fact, I can point out exactly where it is that I stopped. Like, I haven't actually gone into any structures with him yet. So, yeah. I guess that's it. God, I'm gonna get invaded like crazy, aren't I? God damn it. Oh, look at all that shit. Holy crap. I might as well just accept my fate and die once, right? I mean, right? Okay, no. Well, is this a person that I care about? No, it doesn't look like it. Well, I guess I'll look. Cross. No. No. Alright, so I've gone up those steps, and I've gone up into this area here, but nothing else. Is that my Binox? Where are they? I know they're here. So there they are. I'm gonna want them. Because, I mean, just look at the architecture of this place. It looks like up there. Here, let me actually use the Binox. Right there, kind of in the center of the screen, that entrance. That looks like Anna Orlando, goddammit. Of course. Of course. Yep, where is he? Kill me now, you jerk. What the hell? Holy shit. Is that the elevator? Is it the Anna Orlando elevator? I think it is. What? That's awesome. Holy shit, that's freaking awesome. Where is this guy? Oh, he's somewhere. Where is he? Where? I hear him. Where are you, dude? I hear you. Oh, there he is. Hi. No more invaders. Excellent. I'm happy I actually got to hit him a couple times, though. Because normally the Great Axe is not really the best weapon to fight invaders with, because it's very slow. Unless you can... Actually, I guess if I increase my endurance a whole lot, it'll help. But I don't think it's going to make that big of a difference. One of the things I actually also want to try to do is save up enough souls so that I can heal this dark sign, but I don't think I want to do it until after I've... kind of essentially completed this Henri storyline, because I don't know, I'm just not sure if my hollowing is linked to that at all or what. Just not really sure about that. All right, so I did go into here with my knight, and I do seem to recall that there are, yep, there they are, some little goobers with their weird little not eyeballs. Uh-huh, I see you. There we go. Darkstone plate ring. Okay. I hear more. Oh, no. Okay, I think that's something else. Yeah, that's something else. So that's kind of awesome that we've seen what looks like the Anne Rolando elevator from Dark Souls 1. Just don't know if that's actually what it is or what. Actually, let's save our magic until we really know that we need it. Alright, I know these guys are going to shoot crap at me. I did not notice this, though. What is this? Ow! Fucking son of a bitch. Do I have to turn the volume down or something? I think I might. I think I might have to. I didn't actually notice this on my... Nah... The fuck? The fuck? Alright, hang on. Let me just turn some of the volume down a little. Actually, let's keep the voice. Okay. What the hell? Okay, so we're in the Pontiff's area. What the frick? Oh, shit. Yeah, probably good idea to step on that, huh? Alright, so that's why that thing wouldn't move, right? So... Wait, can we open this? No, it's barred, right? No, that's barred. Although, it's barred on this side, so you would think you'd be able to do something about it, but I guess not. This is kind of awesome. This is actually, like, super awesome. So, is there anything cool over here? Is that a secret wall thing? Treasure head? I'm currently not believing you. Currently not believing you. Not at all, in fact. I think believing you is over. We're not doing that. What's up here, though? Are any of you secrets? No? Okay. So why come up here? What is this all about? Is this just to get us around the other side? Oh, Crystal Lizard! Gimme. Simple gem. Nice. I think we've already read one of those. Betrayal ahead. What? Betrayal? What the hell is this guy? What you doing? Just somebody else trying to... I guess. Just looking for secret doors and stuff. That's my guess, anyway. Let's see what's up with this other area. Over yonder. It's already, yeah, we already went over there. So what's up with this? We were up on this balcony before. So what is this? Right. Oh, good! It's a mimic. You can tell just from all the blood stains. Well, actually, then again, no, it may not be. It could be an NPC invader. But it looks... No, that's a mimic. That's a mimic. Be wary of monster. Yep. Yep, yep, yep. Let's see if this is a secret, though. No? I thought, you know, it's lit kind of well, so it could be. Could be. But it's not. So I should check my rings. Oh, no. Okay, we've got the rings that I really want. Oh, hell. Oh, shit. Ah, oh, come on. You jerk. Let me down. Let me out. Let me out. Out, 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 out. No, no, no. Oh, hell. Oh, hell. Oh, hell. No, no, no. Kill it. Okay, thank you, God. Holy shit. I didn't realize I'd run out of stamina. Golden Ritual Spear. What is a Golden Ritual Spear? Where is a Golden Ritual Spear? Is this the guy? Yeah. A ritual spear presented to Dark Moon Knights before Sylvan claimed the title of Pontiff can also be used as a staff. Sorceries cast using this weapon channel the wielder's faith. Steady chant. Boost the strength of sorceries for a short period of time. That's an odd item. That's a very odd item. Alright, so this was basically to get us a couple bits of treasure, unlock this one shortcut, and what else? What else? I guess I can lower this. Oh, I don't need... No, we don't need to go up. We don't need to go up. We need to go this way. That's where we need to go. So wait, now the door is right over there, so... If I went back down, would I be able to open it? Or is that over this way? What am I looking for here? Okay, don't you dare. Don't you dare. No, it must be underneath. No, yeah, that's gotta be it. It must be underneath. What is this? Large titanite shards. Or a large titanite shard. Okay, we gotta deal with these clowns. Oh. Ow. Ooh, what's down here? Is this... Oh, this is how I got up. So wait a minute, though. The doors would be... Where the hell do the doors go, then? Huh. Odd. Oh, man, you got some serious poise there, buddy. Get wrecked. Though, like, a lot. Get so wrecked. Oh, wait, you're... What? Hey, no. How'd you sneak behind me, dude? Don't do that. No sneaky. No sneaky sneaking. Let's not have that. Where are the rest of you? I hear that noise. It sounds like giants. In fact, I'm certain it's giants. So when I was here on my night, there was two giants in that courtyard. Actually, when I was here on this character as well. Is this open? No, of course not. Why would it, right? Why would it open? Oh, hell! Hi. Okay. Ow. Ow. Whoa. There we go. Okay. Now, when I was doing this, when I foolishly did this part on my night, I picked up, what was it? It was like, I think it was something called Humanity Dregs. I think that's what it was called. And it seemed to be one of those things for the Aldrich Faithful. But I don't know, which I'm guessing is a covenant, considering we've been invaded by them a few times. I thought there was, is there an item around here that I've missed? I thought there was an item around here. I thought I saw one anyway. Is it over here? I could swear there was one hiding out in the bushes. Or something. No? Am I just crazy? I think I'm just crazy. Alright. Or maybe there's one that I already picked up? Yeah, I don't know. Keep in mind, I'm still on the muscle relaxers and painkillers, so, brain's not exactly working at 100%, so just keep that in mind. That any of your frustrations are also my frustrations, I promise. I promise you. Is there anything over here that I can use? What's this? What the hell? Oh, hell! What the frick? Hey! Who shoot? What the fuck? Hey, whoa. Who shoot? Oh, crap. Okay, let's not find out who shoot. Let's just run away. What's that? Oh, huh. No, please don't. Is there anything back here? Illusionary walls or something? No? Shit. Illusionary things? Wait, is there a pathway back here that I can drop to? No? Okay, let's get the hell out of here then before we get knocked off. What the shit? Alright. Whoa. Who is shooting, man? Who the hell is shooting? Stop that. Where? Who, where? Who shoot? Wait, is that a person? No, I don't see a person. Where the frick? Who's shooting? Oh, you son of a bitch. Is that a... What? Oh my god, no. That's awesome. Okay, so there's Silver Knight archers. This, oh my god, this is totally Anor Londo. This has to be, even with the freaking bridge, dude. That bridge, the stupid rotating majigger. That thing. You know, the elevator. Yeah, that's it. The elevator, that's the thing I was trying to think of. Alright, now I remember there were two buttholes that came and attacked me. Where you at, buttholes? Did we kill them? No. Right? I don't think we did. Unless... Oh, shit, I hope not. I hope they didn't despawn. Or that, like, they didn't have their gear and then despawn. I thought they were still alive. I didn't think I had killed them. Wait, do we have to be embered for them to show up? That'd be weird. Oh, no, there's the twin drank spears. Okay. So I guess maybe one of our summons last time killed him? Is there usually two dudes? One has the double drang hammers, and then the other one has the spears? Which, actually, we should read the spears. Double spear, where is you? There it is. Paired spears of the Drang Knights, proclaimed descendants of the land known for the legend of the Linking of the Fire. When the Drang Knights disbanded, they scattered across the lands as sellswords. They quickly became known for shieldless, aggressive tactics that struck fear in the hearts of men. And as a charge skill. Okay, this part I was not terribly happy about before, I remember. These giants, some of them are... Is that an illusion? No? So if I remember right, there are two of them here. Which also makes me remember that I wanted to try something. Because one of them is alive. There it is. That doesn't seem to do jack. Yeah. Yeah, let's run away. This isn't doing anything. Okay, this, on the other hand, I think is going to do plenty. I was wondering because, you know, the sword had said originally that it's good against giants, but I think this is going to do better. Oh, crap. Oh, that's bad. Please don't do that again. Leave me alone. Get, ow! God damn it. Butthole. Are you dead? Or are you falling over? No, you're dead. Alright. Planet shard, stock dung, alright. Ember. I think it's just a bunch of embers out here, right? Did I pick up one of the other ones? I might have. Let's actually check over here to see if there's any loot. Or areas to drop down from. Yes, there is loot. Arch Titanite shard. I don't know if I mentioned this before, but I did actually upgrade my axe off camera. I had two... Well, actually, I think I had three Titanite chunks. And so I used one of them to upgrade my axe. Actually, another thing that I'd like to mention is that if you have the Xanthus hat from killing Hazel, or Hassel, whatever the name is, if you trade that into the crows, you can actually get a lightning gem. What is this? Well, clearly this guy moves then, right? Or no? Oh, that's just... Man, you guys, so hilarious. Where the hell? Where are you at, dude? Is it you? Nope. One of you is the dang giant. I know it. I think, is it this one? No. Where are you at? You're here somewhere, damn it. Nope, not you. What in the poop? I know there's another one. Where the hell is he? Is it you? Yep. There we go. Fall over, please. God, those wounds look awful. Wait, is there another one? No. Okay. I think we've gotten everything we can get out here. So let's go back over here and go in, I guess. I'm very happy that we didn't get a despawn of items. That would have been most unfortunate. But man, this gets me so goddamn excited. I can't even tell you. And also terrified. Because if we're fighting tons of Silver Knights, that could also be very bad for us. Great, tough enemy. Where? Oh, hell!
Ooh!
Hey, hey! Maybe that's why? Fury of Tough Enemy? Is this... What the shit? Where the hell does this go? Oh, what the... Yeah, that could prove to be bad. What is all this? Hi, weird critter. Try death. Why? You gotta be fucking kidding me. There's two of them. Oh crap, I switched off. Damn it, I'm an idiot. Come on over here, you big jerk. Get wrecked. Whew. Well, that was good. Alright, are there any more of you? Or is it just this other one? Well, I'm gonna pull that one just in case. Come on, buddy. Let's go. Ow. Ah! Oh, frick! Dude, really? You butthole! Well, hopefully these things don't respawn. That was bad, man. I got caught right in his jaws. Ooh, bad play right there. That was just epically bad play. Alright, so now we know about that one shortcut. Got this. So let's use that. Though I'm still wondering what's up with that over there. These doors don't move. I don't know. Is it, oh no, it's over this way that we want to go. Let's run past all these fireball chucking buttholes. Although, you know, the flame stone plate ring may not be a bad idea. They get staggered. Okay. Whew. Alright. Well, it's up to God that these big, like, I don't know, dragon weasels don't respawn. Let's hope there are no dragon weasel respawns. Please. Please, please, please. I see one. Only one. Okay. What is that? Is that dude dead? What the hell? Interesting. Huh. Human dregs. That's the thing that I got off somebody else. Off of one of the NPC or enemies. Big time. Oh, shit. This motherfucker's hard to kill. Damn hard to kill. Extremely hard to kill. Actually, I wonder if maybe... You know what? Actually, charging through the bottom might be easier. Yeah, I think charging through the bottom might be a little bit easier. Why are all these appearing again? Oh, because those are red sign... Okay, those are red summon signs. Gotcha. You can summon people for PvP even if you don't have an ember, which I think that's good. I think that's good. I think that actually helps in a couple of ways. Yeah, I know, you're all sitting here. Oh wait, you can still... Oh god, they can still throw fireballs at me from over there, god damn it. Go, go, go. Alright, if I can get two successive hits off on this big dragon weasel, then I think we'll be able to do that kind of visceral attack thing again. I think. I hope. But it seems that I have to get two consecutive attacks off with my war cry. After we kill this thing, I think I'm going to take a look at the rest of this stuff around here. Hey, Weasel. What's up? Come after me. Come on. Your charge. Let's go. Ow. Ah. Oh, hell. Jesus. Ring of... What? But not the Ring of Favor and Protection. The Ring of Favor increases HP, stamina, and max equip load. A ring symbolizing the favor of the goddess Fina, whose fateful beauty is mentioned in legend. True to the fickle nature of Fina's favor, her ring increases max HP, stamina, and maximum equip load. Okay, I don't know how that's true to her fickle nature, but I'll take it. Oh, shit, what do I want to get rid of then? Well, let's just try replacing it with this first. Or not. Let's replace this then. Give us a decent chunk of HP as well, it seems. There's a bonfire. What else do we have down here? What bonfire is this? Water reserve. Huh. Well, some of these alcoves are empty. Deep gem. Not terribly unexpected down here, I would think. Can I actually get up on there? No. Okay. So what is up with this? This dude over here. These all look relatively the same. Right? They've all got their hands crossed. Yep. These all look pretty much the same. What is this? Pray to Archdeacon McDonald. So is this how we get the Aldred Faithful? There it is. Okay. So let's see here. Let's look at our covenant item. Pledge oneself to the Aldred Faithful Covenant. The holy symbol of the Cathedral of the Deep and crest of those who would see beyond fire to the age of deep waters. What? Equipped to pledge oneself to the Aldred Faithful Covenant. The faithful ensure that Aldrich, devourer of gods, remains undisturbed by taking the form of loyal spirits and hunting down those who would trespass the ruined cathedral. Summoning takes place automatically while this is equipped. Hmm. We also got... Is it in here? Did I want to look? Yeah, okay. Proof of a duty fulfilled to the Aldrich faithful, who patiently await the devourer of gods' return. Return? So he's not here then. God damn it. Dregs are the heaviest things within the human body, and will sink to the lowest depths imaginable, where they become the shackles that bind this world. Curious. Very curious. These all look basically the same. None of them seem to be different. If one is different, though, I would assume we could do something to it that would be cool, like would allow us to go through a secret area or something. I guess not. At least not in this case. Huh. Alright, let's climb this endless ladder. How far up is this? God damn it, this thing goes up really far. So interesting that we got the Ring of Favor, and I think it's interesting that it's called the Ring of Favor, but not the Ring of Favor and Protection. It seems the Protection part is the... your ring explodes if you take it off part. Actually got quite a few souls. Right, we already tested that to see if it was illusionary, and it is not. The ship? So where are we now? So we should take out our shield. Oh, hell! Somebody shoot! Oh, hell! Jesus! Who shoot, man? Hey! Who shoot? Where are you? You motherfucker. Looking for... Oh, my God. Is this... I think this is a... that great arrow. Ooh, titanite scales, yes! This looks like... Oh my god, they're basically making us repeat that section. Oh, you motherfuckers. You goddamn motherfuckers. Visions of misfortune. This place again? No joy ahead. Oh god, it is this place again, isn't it? Ow! Son of a bitch! Look at that! Oh my god, that's ridiculous. That is ridiculous. Alright, yeah, this is exactly... Oh, fuck me. Ah! Okay, there are two of them then, shooting. No, please. Let's not do that. Ooh. Touch Titanite. Ah! I cannot believe they're making us do this again. Actually, no, I can totally believe it. Miyazaki, you jerk ass. Ow. Asshole. Damn buttholes. Oh shit. Run, run, run. Oh hell. Get wrecked. Oh wow, these guys are dropping large titanite like it's their job. Holy shit. Oh hell. Damn it. Get wrecked. Okay. I saw lootables, so we're going to be going back down. Don't you worry. But I want to take a look around. Oh, son of a bitch. Alright, so I guess this is kind of like if you don't have a weapon that's upgraded all the way, now is the time. Well, not upgraded all the way, but if you want to start upgrading a new weapon, you can definitely come here and do it, it seems. So what's up with this? Where does this go? Down there. Wow, there is a shitload of these guys. Holy crap. There's just an absolute bashat load of these guys. That's a very specific unit of measure, just so you know, the bashat load. Very specific unit of measure. What does this say? Visions of revenge. Indeed. Indeed. Alright, so we went over there. Okay, who shoot? Freaking jerk asses. Stop it! At least their aim is kind of terrible. I mean, if you're moving, it's kind of terrible. Otherwise, it's actually pretty spot on. Okay, so it's basically two ways of reaching the same place, right? Okay. This brings back fantastic and also horrible memories, because god do I remember hating this plot, this section of Dark Souls 1 at first. I can do it now with relative, well, I don't want to say ease, but without a lot of pain. Oh, there's a stairway. Well, that's a hell of a lot better than just trying to jump right the hell off, isn't it? Yes, it is. What's this? Try two-handing. Easterner's ashes. So, like, Shiva? Maybe? God, that is one hell of an abyss right there. God damn. Holy shit, man. This place God damn. This is super awesome, by the way. And actually, I'm glad that they made this part not so, like, crappy. It doesn't make you want to hurt someone. At least it doesn't make me want to hurt somebody. At least not right now. You don't see me, do you? Or do you? You didn't even notice. Are you for real? Holy shit, this is gonna be great. Prepare to get wrecked, buddy. Wait a minute. Wait. Okay, I don't see anybody else in range for the shooting. So, I think we're okay to pop this dude. Here, buddy. Very good. So we're not gauntlets. Oh, gimme. Where you at? Is this it? No, that's Cathedral. What the hell is a damn silver? There it is. Gauntlets of the Silver Knights, allegiant to the royals of old. It is said that even after the family's passing, the knights continued to watch over their manor and the ruined cathedral. Now, there's a couple of interesting things with this. If I remember right, there's an item that talks about the pontiff... Pontiff Sullivan imprisoned. What the fuck is going on? Y'all doing some weird ass chanting down there? Is that what's going on? Talks about Pontiff Sullivan imprisoning a member of the royal family in the cathedral. Ooh, shortcut! Yes! Thank you so much! None of these are probably secrets. And I'm starting to think that might be Guinevere? I don't know. It seems like she might be it, but the connection is kind of tenuous. Ooh. Can I get back up after doing that? Oh, no. You know what? I think I know what's going on here. So, but we should explore that section first. Wait, can we even explore that section? I don't think so. No, it doesn't look like it. We can't get over there. No. No. Okay, so we want to go down. Down to Goblin Town. Hoop! Give me what you is. Tell me what you is, that is. Dragon Slayer Great Bow and Dragon Slayer Arrows. Let's see what this is all about. Great Bow used by the Dragon Slayers during the Age of Gods. Far greater in size than any normal bow and far more devastating. The bow must be anchored to the ground when fired, a time-consuming operation that leaves the user vulnerable. Only specialized great arrows can be fired from the bow, and does the same thing as the longbow, essentially. Alright, so, what are the 20 dex. Jesus. Although, wait a minute, what does it scale with? D with both. Huh. Are you a secret? Nope. Are you? Nope. Okay. Let's see what else we got down here. Anything. Are you a secret? Are you a secret? No. Blast! Alright, so what is the purpose of this? So just to get us back... Okay, so... This serves as kind of a learning spot, I guess, as to how it is that you're supposed to get back up, I suppose? Is this the spot? No, it's not. Ow. Behind here for a little bit, and then we'll go back around. Oh, hell. Jesus, man, you guys are all over the damn place. Please don't. Don't come near me. You go away. We got 56,000 souls already. We didn't even kill the boss. Holy shit. I didn't even pay attention to how much these silver knights are worth, but it must be a shitload. Do we already explore that? Thanks. Yeah. I'm pretty sure we already explored that area. All right. And did we go under here? Any secrets, maybe? No? Okay. No secrets, it seems. We already know about this. This doesn't lead. Well, wait a minute. There's a ledge. Nope. Okay. Just had to check. Is there anything to drop onto? Nope. Just our death, it seems. Can I see, please? Oh, hell. Well, wait a minute. What's that glowy bit down there? Eh? No? Alright, well, you know what? Forget it. I ain't gonna touch that. No way. No, no, no. Alright, what's this? Oh, God. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Okay. Who the fuck are you? Wait, let's go. Okay, let me get this item over here first, then we're gonna go talk to whoever the hell that is. Try right. Mmm. Oh my god, this is so awesome. Hidden path ahead. Huh, it's a bug. Bug. What? Yes, this thing, I understand, but bug? What the hell are you talking about? Remember? As in, like, most people didn't realize that you could do something here? Is that it? Is that what you're trying to tell me? Alright, well, let's go talk to whoever the... Well, wait. No. Let's see if there's anything on this thing first. Let's top ourselves off as well. Okay, I don't see anybody popping out at us, so let's go talk to whoever the hell this thing is. This pilgrim over here. Shut up out there, you stupid! Good lord, shut up! Somebody getting wrecked by the Aldrich Faithful? Is that what's going on? God, I hate these sirens. Shut the hell up! Jesus!
Welcome, our gracious lord.
What?
Your spouse awaits you. You are very near. Please, take the sword of a vow. May you be the truest lord of Londor yet.
The fuck? What the hell? Who the fuck are you? Wait a goddamn second here. Where you at? Axes and shit. Where the fuck? Hey! What the hell? Wait, is it way the hell back here? Is it something else? What the shit? There it is. Rite of wedlock gives birth to a true hollow lord. Ceremonial sword of Londor cannot be equipped as a weapon. It is said that a rite of wedlock will presage a true hollow lord. Your spouse's name is Henri, who patiently awaits the rightful lord deep within the mausoleum.
Your spouse? May you... Yours?
What the hell? These are all what, silver knights? What the fuck? Pass it. I did. It's right there. Armor of a knight once known as the Dark Moon. It is said that this brass armor hides something hideous within. Something about its silhouette suggests femininity. Femininity. Same. Are we going towards Gwendolyn's tomb chamber? Fuck. Time for spouse. Hidden path ahead. Ring ahead. Could this be a rubbish? Oh, I see it. Reversal ring. You at? Males can perform female actions and vice versa. What? Divine ring granted to the Dark Moon Gwendolyn in his youth. causes males to perform female actions and vice versa. Gwendolyn was raised like a daughter through the aura of the moon and was said to behave like a sullen, brooding goddess. What the hell? What the hell? Wait, is she dead? Let there be, I failed. I want to look around a little more before I do anything. Go back here, anything? No? What the shit? I guess we'll do it? I don't know. She better not be dead. No, 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 no! Oh my god! No, take it off! Take it out, take it out, take it out! What the fuck? No! Wait, oh my god, it's it. Oh, Jesus, I've got 8 now? Oh, you've gotta be shitting me. What the fuck? What the hell? This is not what I wanted. This is not what I wanted. What the fuck? Chameleon. What? Transform into something inconspicuous. Lost sorcery from Ulysseal, land of ancient golden sorceries. Transform into something inconspicuous. Far from formally developed, this magic was instead born from the mischief of a young girl who sought relief from the solitude of the woods at dusk. Dusk. That's who that is. That's dusk. Shit. What the fuck? What the actual fuck? Oh god. What the hell did I just do? What the hell did I just do? Holy shit. Oh my god. Wait, we came from this way? Jesus Christ. Right, this is where we came from? Yeah. Holy shit. Alright, folks, that's gonna do it for this episode. Hope you all did enjoy it. And if you did, you know what to do. That is me from your Notorious BLT. Hope you have a fantastic day. And I'll catch you next time. Bye-bye, folks.